Compared to the last time there was a wedding in the family, how does it feel now to be in the hot seat?
Yeah, like you finally get to feel like what it's to like sit on the seat. Everyone keeps like saying that hasn't like hit you till now. So I'm still like waiting like how that feels, probably day of the wedding day.
There's a lot of mutual respect between the families, and I like to see that. I get a lot of satisfaction seeing the love between the families.
हरिद्वार वो द्वार है जहां से आप बद्रीनाथ और केदारनाथ की यात्रा प्रारंभ करते हैं. ये आयोजन अपने आप में जो हमारे दरबार में जो लोग हैं और जिन्होंने वर्षों से हमारे साथ काम किया है, जो हमारी विचारधारा में विश्वास रखते हैं, मानव धर्म में विश्वास रखते हैं, वो सब लोग यहाँ आए हैं क्योंकि वो गुरु महाराज के परिवार को अपना परिवार मानते हैं.
It's like now a tradition in the family to get married in Haridwar. It's a very auspicious place, a very revered place for a lot of people. It signifies love and brotherhood and fraternity between people, and that's exactly what we need in the world today.
मैरिज जो है दो व्यक्तियों का एक मिलन होता है, दो जीवों का एक मिलन है, और जो भी शादी होती है उसे पूरे तन मन के साथ, उस धर्म को ईमानदारी के साथ, सबसे बड़ी बात है इसमें ईमानदारी और विश्वास एक पति पत्नी के रिश्ते में सबसे बड़ी एक अहमियत रखता है. मैं बहुत रिलैक्स हूँ, वेरी रिलैक्स, और क्योंकि एक जिम्मेवारी थी कि भाई सुयश की भी कहीं अच्छा सा घर मिलता, अच्छी शादी हो जाती, तो मैं एक जो एक पेरेंट्स की जिम्मेवारी होती कि भाई बच्चे जो है उनकी शादी अच्छी तरह से संपन्न हो जाए, तो वो एक जिम्मेदारी से मैं मुक्त हो रही हूँ, इसकी मुझे बेहद खुशी है.
Everybody say
it's a tremendous feeling. It's a feeling of excitement. It's a feeling of course, giving the daughter. She would be ultimately going out. And it's an excitement that this family is witnessing a marriage after such a long time. So that is a different nostalgia.
Come and rahoge
I think it's no question of losing at all. It's a question of gain. You gain a family. You don't only gain a son, you gain a family. And you extend your horizon, you extend your boundaries of the term of family.
Certain experiences in life that go beyond the human realm of experience, you know, it goes into the esoteric. Obviously, it's a very profound, you know, changing experience. And a lot of people from my wedding also felt that, and that's why like more people are coming for this wedding, because all the people who missed that wedding because they couldn't come or they had work, they made it a point, like, you know, like for years and years waiting and asking my mother again, when is Suyesh ji deciding to get married, when is Suyesh ji deciding to get married. Finally, when he took the plunge, everyone was very happy. And it's like a preparation over the past 6 months, you know, that is slowly, slowly coming, you know, to its own terms.
I gave her this name, Mohena, when she was inside her mother, when she was not even born. I said, she will be a girl child and her name should be Mohena.
Everybody was saying, no, no, you are getting a boy. I said, no, no, I want a girl. Bin kahe kehti hai
khushnuma ye suba. As soon as this little thing came out, and she had very prominent eyes and very strong eyes, and she looked at me and she said, okay, I'm here now as a girl in this family. And that was something amazing, because see, it's the greatest gift of nature.
Mohena has been the glue of this family. We both, I mean, as brother and sister, we both have confined with each other in all our ups and downs. If Mohena was not there, I think our house would have been just a boring house.
Initially, she was a very naughty girl. Growing up, she was a tomboy, but now she's become more ladylike.
I wish Mohena all the very best, Suyesh all the very best. From the first time I saw Suyesh, I think he was meant for Mohena.
I feel very lucky that she's got a very good house where she's getting into. Suyesh ji is also a very nice boy. The best we could have thought.
I really can't believe that Suyesh is getting married now, because he's always been a younger brother to me.
And I've really bullied him all my life and troubled him a lot. But it's very happy that there's someone else to trouble him now.
They used to be very, very precise and very perfect. कोई गलती ना हो और अपने आप में बोलते कम हैं पर जो बात कहते हैं वो बड़ी वजनदार होती है गंभीर होती है और उसमें बड़ी विजडम होती है
जैसे जो सुयेश जी हैं वो बहुत ही एक मतलब बचपन से जब से पैदा हुए तब से एक बहुत ही इनोसेंट
इज वेरी वेरी ग्राउंडेड एक होता है ना रियलिस्टिक ह्यूमन बीइंग ही इज दैट
ही इज ट्रूली बिकम अ मैन यू नो इन हिमसेल्फ एंड दैट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल जर्नी टू सी
I have been a great admirer of Satpal Maharaji. I've been an admirer of the person as a very noble man. He's a thorough gentleman and a very nice soul. Rarely do you come across such lovely souls. And that is why I'm more happier that she's going into this house. And I feel that it's a step even more. It's a step more.
It was an arranged meeting.
The first time we met, he was telling me all about Uttarakhand, about how the mountains are, about how this temple is.
I planned to like spend like a few hours and like get out of the situation of meeting someone.
He's very knowledgeable, and that really I look up to people who have a lot of knowledge.
We ended up spending like the whole day together.
And even though Suyeshji is quiet and I'm the louder one, we have similarities too. So these similarities have, I think, brought us together. I guess there's a lot of mutual respect between the families, and I like to see that. I get a lot of satisfaction seeing the love between the families.
She's very like warm-hearted, like kind and humble like person, which is great. Like that's what like I would want my life partner to have. So that made me feel like maybe like she's the one. I should like pursue her.
रस अपने आप में बड़ा महत्वपूर्ण होता है हमारे देश के अंदर ये बड़ी प्रसन्नता की बात है इसलिए सारा समाज यहाँ पर आया हुआ है और ये बड़ा विशाल परिवार है हमारा क्योंकि हम इसको अपना एक परिवार ही मानते हैं और निश्चित रूप में सब लोग यहाँ बड़ी आकांक्षा से उमंग से आए हुए हैं कि हम उनकी बारात में शामिल होंगे और ये हमें सौभाग्य मिलेगा उसके बाद कुछ रंगारंग कार्यक्रम हैं और उसके बाद जो वैदिक रीति है उसको अपनाते हुए यहाँ विधि विधान से विवाह होगा जिसको समझने का और देखने का मौका मिलेगा हाँ मैं कम समय इन रात
Congratulations and best wishes to you both on this wonderful journey. Wish you a very, very happy married life. You both look absolutely great together, and lots of love and lots of blessings to you both.
Mohena, so it begins. All geared up for the final journey to the wedding. We'll see how it goes. Looking forward to it for a long, long night of the Hindu wedding rituals. Looking forward for the future, time that I'll spend with you. I'm sure it's going to be great, lovely. And be with you soon now, matter of hours.
I don't know, I have no idea. You know, I'm so blank. I'm never a blank person. But right now, I've kept myself so blank because if I start showing my emotion, there'll be only tears. And that is something I have to control. I know you're nervous too. I'm sure now you're nervous. I just want to say chill, relax, take it easy. I'm also trying to do that. And I know that when I meet you and I see your smile, I'll be fine. So I hope you feel the same. Take care of me and I'll take care of you. Nima. ढूंढ दी फिरा नी मैं भाग दी फिरा I'm not afraid to die.
Sakhi aur Mohena ji ko jo apne naye dampatya jeevan mein pravesh karne wale hain unko hum sab ki taraf se sab parivar ki taraf se puri sanstha ki taraf se bahut bahut shaadi ki mubarakbad bahut bahut badhai bahut bahut shubhkamnaye
Suyesh aur Mohena ko main bahut bahut badhai dena chahta hu aur Shri Hans ji Maharaj aur Jagat Janani Mata ji unka jeevan yashashvi ho दीर्घजीवी हो और समाज के अंदर सद्भावना स्थापित करते हुए मानव धर्म को स्थापित करते हुए वो एक सद्गामी जीवन को जिए ऐसी मेरी कामना है बहुत बहुत बधाइयां
आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू गेट मैरिड टू यू आई जस्ट वांट यू टू बी देयर विद मी थ्रू ऑल आवर जर्नीज Hope to be with you forever and ever.
Suyesh, I am looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you. Thank you for coming into my life. I love you.
Hey Mohi, now you're going from one house to another house, but believe you me, I'm proud of you and I'm confident that you will carry the legacy of this great family and tradition which you belong to, the house of Biwa, and you will make it like a lovely Sangam, like Yamuna meets Ganga, and you will flow together, strengthening their family also. And strengthening odds.
You know, when I got married, and when I came to this family, it was Mohena who like loved me so much, so much. So many people I love. And she's been the best sister-in-law one could ever ask for. And I've been really lucky. So I just want to say that Mohena, I really, really love you a lot.
We all love you, Mohena, and we miss you.
Yaadon mein jiski jaisi uski hashaan hai koi to ho jisse apna dil dijiye phir dekhiye ढूंढ दी फिरा